I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Marvel Rivals account to your Twitch account so that you can claim Twitch drops for Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.marvelrivals.com. Click Login at the top of this screen if you're not logged in automatically. Choose the gaming service you want to use to log in to the Marvel Rivals website through, and then log in through that service. You'll be routed back to the Marvel Rivals website home screen, where you'll now see your account name at the top of the screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow associated with your account name, and then click My Account. Your Marvel Rivals account screen opens. Step 3. Click Connections in the menu on the left side of this screen. Connections options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find Twitch in this list and then click Connect Associated with Twitch. A window opens asking if you want to give Marvel Rivals access to your Twitch account. Step 5. Click Authorize. That window closes and another window opens letting you know that your Twitch account was successfully connected to your Marvel Rivals account. Step 6. Click Confirm. You'll now be able to claim Twitch drops for Marvel Rivals. If you need help doing this, I'll link to my video that will show you how to do that. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.